Hello, I am Antonius Buil, and I live in Rojales, Quesada, for several 15 years now. In 2003, I was coming here for the first time, and I meet my wife also now this moment, Marijke van Boga. And I'm very happy here to live here. The weather is good here. What do I want more? And in 2011, I was, my wife said, fine, we have to go to the doctor in Quirón. We are going to a normal test for a year, you can do that. And I go there and it was a little problem that my blood was not good and I have to come back. I got a control for the column and everything. I wake up and they said, yeah, it's not so good, you have cancer. And on that moment, they said it was a bad cancer also now. It was very bad and I had to operate it very soon. And yeah, we did it. It was also very good, the treatment was in 4 weeks I was all operated. On that moment, yeah, they saved my life. If I did not do that, I think I would not sit here. And I, Quirón, are very thankful that I live now. And also afterwards, I have no problems. I have no stomach. The doctor told me when they got, it was also not by Da Vinci, one of the first time they did it. And I am, he said it was less painful and it was all shorter. The best thing what I can do here to go to Spain and I have the lucky that I could operate it here in the hospital in Quirón, and I must thank also for Brescia and all Quirón, the people who are working here now, chapeau. That's all what I can tell. Only thing what I tell is for all the people, go further, prevent yourself. It's better than healing. I was lucky, and I tell everybody, go often to the doctor, let's check you. It's better than to healing. I see things different, and I think that everybody must think that I am alive. It can change every day. Every day you have to say, oh, God, thank that I'm alive. The next day it can be end. It is very easy to make an end of it. And I am very happy that I am sitting here, that I am alive. Thank to Quirón, to Betcha, everyone, also my wife. He was bringing me here to Quirón, and it's only what I can say, chapeau. I'm very happy.
Oh, hello, Antonio.
Hello.
How are you?
And 7 years after the tumor, we can say you are cured. Prevention is the best way to try not to go so far.
Yeah.
So
I could let her go further.
Nowadays we have this test of the fecal occult blood in the faces. This test can give you let's say the answer, or can give you the clue to do further tests, that is the colonoscopy, and find a tumor in a very early stage.
Yeah,
so that's a good test to do, and very easy and very simple.